Jason here, just letting you know that there's going to be a little bit of an audio issue here. I do apologize for it. It's only going to last about 5 episodes. I'm still learning how everything goes together and how I'm putting all this stuff up, so just bear with me.
Hey everybody, and welcome to Monkey World. Alright, so we're in the little jungle there, area of the game. Now we get a fight with the and also giant feet. We're gonna kind of like eat a bunch of them. They're really cute though. Like I like their little face. I like that they can like punch on the sleeves and everything like that too. I like them a lot better than I like the bandit. Which is not saying much because the bandit is classic. Yoshi was a shooter. Oh, I already have. Okay. It's like, okay, I want to know. Oh, God, it's like the end of summer back to the X-Plan spell. It's very. Every single one of the water is just like left over at the store. No! Oh, I didn't see the I couldn't see the little thing. No! But maybe I like them a little bit less than I like the bandit. they get by on the feet of the Lord. Alright, so we got 12 and a 10 for a total of 32. That's one fantastic little score. Alright. But here in town 11. What's the next? No. We're gonna have some fun with the tribal shy guy. Yeah, we you actually have to I do like your shield. Then you have, what is it, like you have the yellow ones that kind of like do a little bit of a damage. You don't want any part of it. I like this one. If I can enter this. No. There we go. Pitch correction is good. Hitting, like what, a few counts? Oh, dude, that was moving with such speed that I almost blew off the edge of it. Yeah. It's tricking me like doing things. Like, I see like an obvious thing that looks like it should be something. I don't like it. The thing that I find people really love about this, like, aren't obvious that it looks like Oh, yeah, I got four of them, but maybe we'll get another video. So good. I actually really didn't look at the result. Alright, 30, 11, 12, they're both 81. One of our highest scoring levels. Oh, I probably should have waited for a little bit. Then I would have recouped the time and had a 420 all the time. Okay. Oh, that felt like a good one. We're for a thing, but it's hard to like. Where do I take this from? Yeah, it is. We're doing it. I don't know what it gets. The submarine! Fantastic. Good little landmark. Little submarine. Oh god. Reminds me of the fact that I just been playing with the whole team. It was a great game, but it didn't have my submarine people like Yoshi vibe. Like, he still has, like, a little bit of, like, float, but I think he's not, yeah. The float that he had is, some of the people he did with him. So, I will give it to him. It has a lot more powers. It's a beautiful looking game. And so I was like, he's gonna spend the entire time in something. So, yeah. If I could play it as Yoshi somebody, I get up that Somebody took the crab. There's like two that I was going to do, like one, like a very big place, like a long top red store, and I bought like a killer stick and this thing. But then there was also a block though, so it's all new gold, you know, so I went to 64 games, that's where I bought a copy of. Why does everyone want a baby? Frog that knows hate the. The handful. He was killing me. They sold new games, so that's when I bought like Perfect Dark, the expansion pack, and things like that. That guy actually looks like a joke. Coming up. But yeah, see you guys later. Bye bye for now.